This is inside, this is in Warren, Minnesota. Visibility and roads are horrible.